drug agents in Lake County are still rounding up suspects in a major cocaine organization.
They've arrested more than 24 people, have warrants for more, and a large bust they're calling Operation Dog Pound. WESH News' Dave McDaniel is live in Lake County where the work has not ended. And Dave, what started all of this?
Well, Martha, this is a case where you can really say the people have spoken. More than 3 months ago, there were some residents, particularly in Umatilla, Mount Dora, and Eustis, who complained loudly to the Lake County Sheriff's Office. They said drugs were being bought and sold in their communities, and they didn't like it one bit. Check out that line of cars behind me. Each of those were seized today from suspects as law enforcement made its move. 38 faces, all attached to arrest warrants. We hear less about cocaine these days. Pills, meth, and other drugs seem more popular. But this was a case where the people spoke up, saying they were seeing too much drug dealing. So cops went to work.
It's a nuisance. I mean, no one wants to see someone littering their neighborhoods with drugs, especially if they have children.
Cops say three main suppliers provided powder cocaine to others. Much of it was converted to crack and sold.
There's so many times that violence is associated with drug dealing. So it's really not safe. It's not a safe environment, and people want their neighborhoods free and clear of drug dealers.
Agents made undercover buys. They used informants, all to build strong cases. The actual amount of drugs seized, fairly modest, but detectives say this was what was found on this day and this day only.
Literally, there is absolutely no way to tell how much they are responsible for bringing into our streets and our communities.
The important message? Citizens started this. Alerting law enforcement to a problem, then letting deputies do what was necessary and needed.
And this operation extended outside of Lake County as well. They raided a home in DeBary in Volusia County today. They found $34,000 and a gun. Now, again, they have a total of 38 arrest warrants. So far, I'm told they've arrested 27 people, so the search is on for 11 others. And they have all the paperwork necessary to seize 16 total cars. They say they have all of those cars, but so far, only 12 have shown up here. What happens in those cars, you may ask? They will sell some of them at auction. They'll also use others as undercover cars in future drug investigations. Reporting live in Lake County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.